Feeling separation should be handled with the tool of completion, not supported by your arrogance. When you feel separated, do not try to support your thought currents with arrogance. No. Try to deal yourself with completion. I tell you, I am telling you some of the basic truths. Inside, if you decide, no violence, no separation. If there is a separation feeling, no question of encouraging that feeling. You are dreaming as if a tiger is chasing you and you are screaming, hey, somebody give me my revolver, please somebody give me a weapon, please somebody give me a rifle, I have to kill this tiger and save myself. Unless your wife is really, really angry with you, she will not give you the revolver. Because if you get the revolver in the deluded state, you will surely kill yourself or the people around you, not the tiger you are seeing in the dream and in your delusion. Listen. When you are deluded and screaming like that, all you need is somebody just pouring a cup of water on you or slapping you for you to wake up. You need alarm, not revolver. Understand? The inside you healing and understanding the core delusion is separation. From the core delusion starts all violence and violent strategy. If you understand this, you will become non-violent for your whole life. You will never have birth and death. You will not have a strong violence which will pull you down again to this planet Earth. See, the greatest thing is, factually, so many murder attempts happened on me. Factually, so many people tried to kill me. So much of abuse, harassment, injustice done. But I decided not to hurt myself because they are trying to hurt me. Understand? They are trying to hurt you. Your enemies attacking you is violence. But if you become violent, you are hurting yourself also. So now your enemy got one more person, which is you, supporting him to destroy you.